My name is Sarah Nash. I'm part of the business development team here at STFC. I'm based at the Rutherford Appleton Laboratory. At RAL Space, we are the space science and technology department for the laboratory. We primarily build space instruments, so these go onto a variety of spacecraft. We've had over 200 instruments launched into space over the last 50 years since the department has been running. We work with space agencies from around the world, so we've worked on NASA missions. The most recent examples of that is with the James Webb Space Telescope. So that space telescope is the Hubble replacement. In addition to building the instruments, we also run data centres for some of the data that comes back from those spacecraft. We operate some ground station capability to take down that data, but we also perform analysis and science on the data itself, so contributing back to the science community too. There are a number of stages that a spacecraft development goes through to ensure that it does deliver the results that it's been designed to do. One of the major components of that is the environmental test side to it. We have a range of facilities on campus here that are used both by the RAL Space team, but also by the wider space community to test and evaluate the performance of instruments. We, within the department, have a strong capability for calibration, particularly of radiometric instruments. I'm an engineer by training, so I have a very technical mindset and approach to the work that I do. In the role I have today, I think that's a real benefit because it means that I'm able to work both with the technical teams, the scientists and engineers, as well as the customers to really understand what it is they want from the end result. The main thing that gives me is the oversight to see a whole range of different technologies, the comfort and knowledge that I have a range of world-class experts behind me who know exactly all of the details that go into these things. But it's then a real sense of pride to see the instruments launched and in space and delivering results.